So here's my corner tool. You want to wet it in the water. Wet it in the water so that way it runs more smoother. I'm going to use my finger right in the middle here just so that way I can control it. So I'm just going to go up in the corner. A little bit of tension here. Come down just like you see I'm doing here. I'm going to stop here and then I'm going to start from the bottom up. I'm just gonna go back over it, feather out the hen.